Welcome to the new Relic Errors Inbox. So you're a developer who wants to spend more time building awesome products and less time fixing errors. Unfortunately, your process today is too reactive to error rate changes or customer feedback or switching between different apps and screens is slowing you down. Let's see how New Relic Errors Inbox, our error tracking solution, puts you in the driver's seat when it comes to proactively detecting, triaging, and resolving errors. You're going to want to start with workloads. Workloads dynamically pull together in a curated view all the applications and services your team is responsible for. This makes it easier to cut down on noise, isolate issues that matter, and understand their cause and impact. This is important to understand because Errors Inbox uses workloads to filter errors by the specific apps and services you're responsible for. You can see errors that span different data points from APM, browser, mobile, and serverless. These are grouped errors, so you can easily review all the unique errors your system is emitting. We record the total number of occurrences, and you can track the errors over time by hovering over the sparkline chart. If an error is known but not important, ignore it right from the inbox to decrease noise. You can also preemptively resolve an error, though New Relic will auto-resolve errors that are no longer detected. Perhaps the most time-saving is the ability to assign issues to the right person. The context provided allows you to know which team is actually responsible for the fix without playing a game of hot potato. This leads to less time discussing and more time fixing. Now, if you do need to investigate an error, you can select an error group to get more details with one click. You can see the stack trace so you can troubleshoot the issue immediately. With all of the rich observability data already in New Relic, Errors Inbox gives you full context of the issue. This includes details like the account, stack trace, error attributes. Because these are grouped errors, you can view the details of the first error, the most recent error, and everything in between. And if you're tired of creating war rooms with too many people in it and spending way too much time going through runbooks, then comments in the context of the error group will come in handy. As you're solving an error with your team and across teams, everyone can write comments visible to everyone involved, keeping the notes in the context of the error group that you're working on. Looking at the comments, this error requires a simple fix, which can be taken care of right away. And that's it. As you just saw, it just took a couple of clicks to identify, understand, and resolve the issue. And the benefit of our error tracking solution extends beyond production environments. You can tie your dev and staging environments to New Relic and constantly monitor if the latest release broke anything, helping you develop and ship code faster and with fewer errors. Error tracking is quickly becoming a critical part of the full software development lifecycle.